Welcome aboard flight 498, non-stop service to San Francisco. We'd like to kindly ask you, once you have parked your boat, to please step into your row so we can continue the boarding process. Also, if you do have two carry-on items, you must utilize the space underneath the seat in front of you, which is your primary storage area. If you have any larger bags while aboard, please make sure to place them in wheels first and handles first. Make sure your compartments are completely closing before you do walk away. Passengers sitting in front of cabin dividers, all your carry-on items must be stored in your overhead compartments. If you don't have any jackets, coats, if you please, at this time, can refrain from putting them in your overhead compartments so we can make sure to accommodate all carry-on items primarily. Once we're finished boarding, feel free to put up your coats and jackets. Passengers sitting in exit rows, if you please can take a few moments to review the safety information card. Welcome aboard. To San Francisco, we'd like to kindly ask you, if you do have any carry-on items, roller boards that do not fit at this time, you need to bring them forward so we can gauge them, check them to your final destination. All overhead desks that are closed are full. Please do not reopen them. If you do have any smaller bags, if you please can make sure to put them underneath the seat in front of you so we can reserve the overhead compartments for any larger items. Passengers with laptop computers out of safety reasons, please do not place them in seat pockets in front of you. They must be stored underneath the seat in front of your overhead compartment. If you are sitting in an exit row, you please can take a few moments to review the safety information card. Welcome aboard.
Mm-hmm. us this evening. It was our pleasure having you on board, and hope you enjoyed the rest of your weekend.
Your seatback is in the upright position. Your tray table is stored. All carrying items must be returned to a proper storage location. Laptops, computers, DVD players, they must be completely turned off and properly stored.
Can we squeeze by? We have like 10 minutes to get to our next.